I do, men! Always leave taking their socks off till last. Is it simply because they start undressing from head to toes? Or is it so they keep their feet warm whilst they get changed into their PJs? Or is it so they can wait till their other half is in the bathroom so they can then smell them and choose whether they wear them the next day or place them in the wash basket?